Hey guys, and welcome to the Runerunner's Guide of Snape Collecting using Lunar Magic. Now, Lunar Magic obviously requires Lunar Diplomacy. If you don't have this, then you can check out our other video. I'll be making a Snape Grass Collecting video using the Sea Boots at the Fremenic. But if you just stick with me, what you actually want for this is a Mystic Staff, Mystic Mud Staff, to cover the Water and Earth rooms in the Water Birth Teleport and the Moon Clan Teleport. You'll also want to take your Seal of Passage so you can use the bank on Moon Clan Island. And Spottier Cape and Boots of Lightness will be in handy to restore your run energy faster or use less of it as a longer distance. So, once you're ready, you can take a familiar here because there is a summoning obelisk just outside, which we'll be using. And make sure you have astral runes and lore runes. And that's basically the checklist for using lunar magic and collecting snake grass. So if we head over to Waterbirth Island, you can collect this snape here. There are six that spawns here. There's currently a bot running around collecting all this because he's been here all day. And if I just run around the corner, I prefer the other side of the island because there's six snape much closer together. I tend to find that I can collect them faster over here, even including this run to get there. So just run across here collecting this snape, fill your bag up with it. Now the rock crabs are a pain in the bum. Now I don't know why I didn't collect that. Because when storing with your familiar, your beast of burden. So when you pop them all up, try to pop them all up on your first few journeys. And once they're up and walking around permanently, and you teleport and come back, they stop attacking you. I'll show you how to store into your war turtle whilst being attacked in 1 second. Now the bag's full. If just I call this my safe haven over here. Just run around this corner here and store. Store them. And then you can run back over and carry on. Obviously, once you get it flowing, it goes a lot faster than this run so far. Just clear the snape. And again. This tends to make about 300 to 500k an hour, depending on both your speed and the method you use, and if you use, obviously, a beast of burden. Almost done. I can tell you that at the moment, one snape is worth 240 gold. Each run makes 10k. So we teleport back to the Moon Clan teleport. That's at the time of this video. Use the summoning obelisk here to recharge your points. Head into the bank. Store the snape. Deposit your beast of burden. Teleport back to Waterbirth. And repeat. Hope this guide has helped you out. If you have any questions about the requirements or anything you need to do this Snape using Lunar Magic, just post them below. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Stay tuned. I don't want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need. Want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights. Fast cars, shooting stars. All of the lights, all of the lights. Until the singers everywhere we are. All of the lights.
I slapped my girl, she called her feds. I did that time and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm almost there. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs. To my surprise, a nigga replacing me. I had to take him to that ghetto university.
All of the lights. mother, grandmother, hate me in that order. Public visitation, we met at Borders. Told her she'd take me back, I'll be more supportive. I made mistakes,